Kanter now against Weidman on the other end. Little jump hook with that left hand, puts it in. Kerem Kanter, a very patient offensive player.
Rebound defensively, I think they're going to have opportunities in the open floor just like that one.
5-point lead. Kanter against Weidman, off the glass, puts it in. He's got 4 of the 6 for Xavier. 11. Kerem Kanter's back in, as is Najee Marshall. Kanter with the right, throws it up, was looking for the foul, gets it to go. A 20-2 run. Kanter again against Fowler. The running hook puts it in.
Pull the foul.
Tell you what, if you're Butler, I mean, Kanter now for 3. Got it. I was going to say, you got to be careful because this game might get away from you. 12 points now for Keelan Martin. Kanter, his jumper. He continues to be perfect. Kanter against Weidman. Pretty move. And Kerem Kanter is 7 of 7. Didn't want to give up a 3.
Someone's got to come dig.
Kanter fading away. Stays perfect. 8 for 8. Green for Gooden. Kanter. Pull up. Got it. Again into Kanter. Fowler with the 4 fouls. Kanter with the right puts it in. Kerem Kanter now with 22.